That could help if I fall. Perfect. I route up if I fall.
The followers of Romulus. This band of false pagans has been terrorizing the city for months, and driving the people into the arms of the church.
Quite convenient.
Exactly. I believe the Borgia are supporting them, but proof remains scarce. That is why the letter is so important.
Here it is. I hope you can break a cipher.
Cazzo! Another encryption. This one was supposed to be legible. They are transmitting them using a code sheet. Without it, we have nothing.
Sometimes logic is not the only way to win a war. Andiamo. You said we had allies in this city. Bring me to them.
Follow me. We recently began traveling through the tunnels to avoid the guards, but many of the entrances in the city are broken. By using them, we can get to our destination rapidly without encountering resistance.
Ben trovato, Nicolò. Ah, Ser Ezio. A pleasure. Fabio Orsini, at your service. I've heard a great deal about you from my cousin, Bartolomeo Dalviano.
A fine warrior.
Fabio has lent us in a new storeroom on Isola Tiberina.
I know you were used to better accommodations in Toscana.
It is perfect.
Bene. Then I am off to begin preparations for Romagna. Today, Cesare commands my men, but soon, I hope we will be free.
Now I propose we begin planning our assault on the Borgia.
Oh, you think we are ready for such an attack?
Si.
Do you know, for instance, where the Borgia troops took Caterina Sforza?
What?
Are you also unaware that the Borgia have captured the Apple of Eden?
How could we have lost the Apple?
So, you do not know what goes on with our enemies. Do we at least have an underground here to work with?
Hardly. Our mercenaries are ensnared in a losing battle with Cesare's French allies. We have girls working for us in a brothel, frequented by cardinals and other important Romans. But the madam there is lazy, and would rather attend parties than further our cause.
What about the city's thieves? Do they have a guild?
Si, but they refuse to talk to us. I don't know why. What are you going to do?
Make some friends.
Avete qualche minuto?
Thank you. Sam, miglior amici.
Display.
find that illegal?
Not my problem.
I suppose I should find a way to stay in shape too.
Isn't there a decency law that applies to just such things?
Much better, friend.
STRIX of violence, but cannot guarantee your safety. King Luigi of Francia has made a solemn proclamation that the food of Milano must be improved to Francese's standards before he will dare set foot.
Andiamo! Yeah!
haven't I seen you before?
Hey, I saw that vessel.
You're stupid.
What did Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore, stranger.
Salve. Would you be kind enough to call the owner for me?
Madonna Solari is not in.
Do you know where she is?
I...
Aiuto! Aiuto! Madonna Solari!
Lucia! We thought you were gone for good.
The men took us on a ship. They released me, but she...
Who took you on a ship?
Slave traders, Messere, near Isola Tiberina. They want coin in exchange for her life.
I will get her back.
Turn around. There is nothing here for you.
Die, He's there! Down here!
Cesare Borgia has issued a decree blessed by His Holiness calling for the disbanding of all non-affiliated guard forces or militias within the rioni della città. Officers wanting to join the forces of our most holy father Alexander and fight for the glory of God should present themselves at the nearest paper bag.
saga.
Sometimes I think of this.
What are the counts of those?
There is no peace within our mother church.
It's nice of you.
Hopes of better directing our affairs.
Must have been written the good stuff.
The new cardinal ships are available for a mere 10,000 ducats apiece. Il Santo Padre has granted new powers to those establishing trade in the new world. Enslavement of the local.
Resigned it.
But I didn't think you had them on.
Suppose I should find a way to stay in shape.
Hey, I dreamt of...
Captain.
Fine. God can take you back now.
What is he doing?
Have your money. Let her go.
No! Take it up with Cesare!